Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to test some helmets. And we have some bicycle helmets, motorcycle helmets, and ballistic helmets. And as a crash test dummy, we are going to use some Finnish cabbage today. And this video is sponsored by Specialized and their Anchi helmet. And it's only helmet here that protects you also after the accident, not only during it. But more about that later. And let's start with the bicycle helmets because we have that one already there. Yes, so the first helmet is Specialized Ambush helmet. It's their premium mountain bike helmet. So it should offer really good protection, but let's see what that means in kilograms on our press. And here we go. Yeah, I think it started to break around 1,500 kilos, which is stupidly high weight. It's like one car standing on top of your head. So I think that is enough for static force for bicycle helmet. But there is also other aspects on bicycle helmet safety. And Specialized Anchi helmets, they have special sensor that detects when you fall down. And if needed, it can send message to your emergency contact. So for example, your wife gets text message that Lauri has fallen down. Yep, and I think that the best way to show how this works is to demonstrate a crash. So I'm here riding my bike with my helmet and my phone is recording my ride. It's bit better, so I might fall down on slippery rocks. And here is my wife's phone that should get message that Lauri has fallen down. So let's see, can we like fake accident? I think the crash could be something like this. Oh, I have fallen down and the phone is having alarm. And if I don't stop this, my wife is going to get the message. Yep, so there was the message. And now my wife can call help for me, or if I'm close, she can come here and help me. Yep, and then for comparison, we have cheap mountain bike helmet from local supermarket. I think it was around 800 kilos when it splitted from here. So about half of the premium Specialized helmet with the sensor and other safety features. Yeah, so the premium helmet clearly won the bicycle category. And next one are the motorcycle helmets. Yes, and the first motorcycle helmet is the more premium one. This is made from some kind of composite fiber, so like Kevlar or glass fiber. And this is my 10-year-old helmet, so it's not new, but it's much more expensive than the another one. So let's see how much of force this can handle.
Lauri, toi vääntyy.
to say that I'm almost shocked how weak this was. The premium mountain bike helmet could take more force than the motorcycle helmet. Of course, maybe the Capits took some of the force with the mountain bike helmet, but still, I thought that this is going to take like many tons. Yes, and then the next one. This is brand new, cheap plastic helmet from like cheap hardware store. And this is absolutely cheapest helmet that you can find in Finland. But it's brand new, so let's see how it does. Yeah, I would say that this is interesting result. The helmet loses its original shape much easier than the fiber helmet. But after it's like already gone, the polycarbonate or whatever plastic this is, the shell, it keeps its strength even when it's already deformed. So in the way it's stronger, but I don't think that it matters after your head is like in half of its original size. At that point, it doesn't matter how good the helmet is anymore. So I would declare that also on the motorcycle helmets, the bit more premium model is way to go. Yes, and then the ballistic helmets, and I'm not sure is there premium category on these, but this is like Kevlar model, so a bit more modern, and the second one is old steel helmet. And here we go. I think I have to stop, it's hitting our cameras. Yeah, but I think this is the absolutely strongest helmet today. And also the messiest crush. Yeah, and then the steel helmet. I have to take this away. Oh. That was nasty. Capit smoke. Don't breathe that. Yeah, but I think on this highly accurate test, this was about as good as the Kevlar helmet. So I call it even. But I think they are not designed for this. And big thanks to Specialized for sponsoring today's video. If you want to learn more about their ANSI technology, I add link to their video about that on end screen and description. There is more information how it works and where you can get one. Yep, and even if this was sponsored video, the press doesn't care about that. So the Specialized Ampus was truly pretty tough helmet, even when you compare it to these other helmets. So pretty good. Yeah, and that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous carnivore nose plant. And usually it just eats flies and stuff like that. But now it's really angry and it can eat us at any time. So we must deal with it.